Here is the best training guide for Morita, as this player is box to box with decent passing skills and defending skills. This player doesn't have shooting skills. Therefore, we have focused more on his defending stats and passing stats. This player looks incredible as a box to box defensive player. So try out this build. Let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching. Drop a like, subscribe for more.